If you want to import bookmarks in Google Chrome, first of all, open Google Chrome from here really quick. And after that, click on the three dots on the right top corner from here. And click on bookmarks and lists. And click on bookmark manager. And after that, we have all these bookmarks. And if I want to, first of all, if I want to import them, first of all, I need to export them. I will click on the three dots from here on the right top corner almost. And after that, click on export bookmarks. And I will save them here, for example, in this file. And click on save. And after that, if I want to open new browser, and if I want to import them into this browser or in another PC laptop, first of all, what I will do is I will click on the three dots on the right top corner and click on bookmarks and lists again from here and click on bookmark manager. And after that, click on the three dots on the right top corner and click on import bookmarks from here, tap on it. And from here, I will choose this file we downloaded before a second. And after that, if I will click on open from here, I will import all of them from here. If I click on it here, and click on it again. And as you see, we have them, all of them here, as you see. And basically, that's it. Please leave a like on the video. And if this video helped you, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.